This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. In the English language, the words good and God, except for one extra O in the word good, are identical. This is more than just coincidental, for good and God are one and the same when carried to total manifestation. That is, total good is God. It's important to be aware of this because all good experience in your life comes from God. That is the source of all goodness. Turning over your personal legal will every day to God's will is then opening yourself and your life to the vibrational energy of God and thus goodness taking place in your life's experiences. Likewise, meditating on God's presence within yourself daily opens the conscious levels of your mind to the goodness that is God and God's intuitive direction to physically do what is necessary to manifest good experiences. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that all good experiences in my life are really varying manifestations of God. God who is goodness, total goodness, universal goodness, vibrates that goodness through me, does things on the unseen realm of universal mind and consciousness to bring about the physical manifestation of good experiences, to position me in the right place, at the right time, with the right person or people, in the right environment, where I can thus experience good. Therefore, every experience of good in my life is not coincidental. It is God in manifestation, in, through, and about me. As I realize this increasingly, each and every day, from small things to large things, I credit God alone for every good. For this realization, this day or any day of my life, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love, now.